Hello everyone, I'm Umut. The topic of today's video is a bit technical. If you're watching this video, it's highly likely that some websites in your country are blocked due to certain regulations. Before we start, I should warn you that everything shown in this video is for educational purposes and does not contain malicious intent. I recommend that you comply with the laws of your country. Now let's get back to the video. To give you an example, in countries like Turkey, Saudi Arabia, Russia, and a few others, Discord, for instance, is banned. Because of this ban, accessing Discord has become quite difficult. Applications like these change your DNS network, encrypt your actions, and route them through a proxy server, which allows you to access the blocked site. The good thing about these programs is that your data stays with you, and your internet speed does not drop significantly. They are easier to trust than VPNs and are faster. Now, let's move on to how to use it. You can go to the GitHub project linked in the description and download the program from the place I've shown. The program is open source and created by me. After downloading it, install it and start the application by clicking the Start Proxy button. Once that's done, wait a few minutes and try to access the website you want. In some cases, you may not be able to access the site on the first try, and I should also note that when using such programs, for example, if you're going to use Discord, you should use it through the website, not the app. This is because these systems might not work on the app. That's it for today's video, which was aimed at providing you with information and education. Let's strive for an internet without restrictions and more freedom. If this video was helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.